friends, welcome to video 3, which is your dance no-brainer. So I think we know it pretty well, so I'm just gonna play the music and do it, and you're gonna do it along with me. The best part about having a video of our dance is whenever you're confused or you don't know what to do, guess what? You can pause the video and go back. How great is that? So if you're confused at all during the dance, all you have to do is pause Miss Rachel, rewind, and do it again. How awesome. Okay, don't forget, you have that solo part, right? So it's kind of an imaginary solo part. I'll point and I'll count to 8 for each person that should be going. And you could do all of the solos, you could just do 1 solo, it's up to you. And at this point of class, if you want to bring in your family to come watch you do the dance, that would be awesome. And your mom or dad or grandma or grandpa or brother or sister could probably find this song for you. It's no-brainer, Kids Bop. So super easy song to find on any Apple or Android or Alexa or whatever you got, you can find it. Okay, my friends? So I'm gonna turn it on and we're gonna do it together. Are you ready? I wanna see big smiles through the camera, okay? Let's do it.
Kids Bop music.
Let's go.
Kids Bop. It's the god of the crowd, baby. It's a no-brainer. It ain't that hard to choose. Hit my baby for real, baby. It's a no-brainer. You got your mind loose. Go out and watch the sunrise. One night will change your whole life. Pop top, drop top, baby. It's a no-brainer. Put them up with you with me, yeah.
Wanna live it up. Your presence is critical. Moving my soul, yeah, you're spiritual.
They hit it when you notice me.
Like everybody else invisible.
Breaking all the rules.
Ooh.
So above the law. I'll be your excuse.
You're right. And you go wrong. No.
You stick out of the crowd, baby. It's a no-brainer. It ain't the hard to choose. Hit my baby for real, baby. It's a no.
Amazing. I am so proud of each and every one of you and how much work you put into all of our classes. So you can play this as many times as you want, and I miss you so very much. I can't wait to see you in January when you come back for class. I hope you all have the bestest holiday. I miss you all. See you later, alligators.